Hello and welcome to Straight From The Off, a podcast based around the amateur football scene of our fantastic city of Liverpool. I'm Michael Watson, and each episode we'll bring to you a local footballer, past or present, to tell us their tales. But we want to be more than just a podcast. We want to try and help inspire the younger generation to pick up a ball and put down that console controller. Turn off those PlayStations and Xboxes and get them over the field kicking a ball so they can fall in love with our beautiful game the right way. The next Stevie Gerrard, Wayne Rooney, Jamie Carragher or Leighton Baines are out there and they just don't know it yet. Think about it. What's the worst that can happen? They'll be out there in the fresh air getting some exercise, making friends that could last them a lifetime. And what's the best that could happen? You could win the Challenge Cup, the George Mann, the Ken Gillies, the Premier Cup, the National Cup, even the FA Cup or the European Cup. It's happened before and it'll happen again. And if you don't achieve any of that, then so what? I guarantee that they'll have made bonds and memories along the way that'll never be broken. In our show, we go as far back as we can to speak to some of the people who helped shape the amateur scene, right through to present-day lads who are playing now. We speak to the goal scorers, the ones who won all the trophies, the leaders, the managers, the fellas who built a dynasty that lasts over 50 years, the characters, the people who put their heart and soul into keeping their club going, and the ones that inspire us every single day. So when it feels like football's given up, we can't give up on football. It goes hand in hand with what we're about. It's ingrained in our DNA. It's what sets apart our great city from the rest. So tune in every Thursday and be part of the movement. Listen to the tales of glory and despair with us on Straight From The Off.